Good race today, but tell me about tomorrow. What are your expectations?
Lose a button.
One more time?
Lose a button.
Okay. Marcus Hellner is the Swedish hope left in this competition. He says you're the man to beat to become number third. Do you think he's right?
That's possible.
Do you think he can beat you tomorrow?
That's also possible, but very difficult.
Very difficult?
Yes.
So you think you're going to be faster up the hill than Marcus?
That's possible.
Why are you answering like this?
When I'm always working with English in media, it's better to answer short.
Okay, you're doing it great. Good luck tomorrow.
Thanks.